This is the real place now.
This is the real place? Hey, what is this? One, two, three. Hello everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Remember, this is Jane Yabanga and today we are in Red Ginger Restaurant. And we are so lucky today because it's marking its 1 year existence in Kenya. It's the newest restaurant in Nairobi. So just come with me and experience what they offer in this restaurant and have an experience of the ambience.
In 1 year today.
But I hear you have to go.
Yeah, you have to go. It's always busy. Because even the bandas are full. But the outside.
We think the bandas are full of
crazy. Yeah.
So as we want, something chicken, meat, chikaki,
dry ones.
Some
curries.
Some?
Curry. Mild, medium.
Mild.
Yeah? Okay, so, on dried items, Chicken tikka, have you ever had it?
Chicken tikka, we've
had it. That's the one?
Yes.
Malai tikka?
Malai tikka, no. So, we take Malai tikka.
Most areas you don't eat tomato at home.
And you burn it, you serve it to
go? If you have some sauce,
That's okay.
You order with, you order separate, naan or rice.
Oh, naan or rice?
You order, you don't serve it.
Ah, okay.
You are using separate.
So this one, you bring this one?
That's Malai tikka.
And this one?
This is Malai tikka.
And this?
That one?
So that the two, and then you serve with... guys, we want to call mutton here. Na ini?
Malai chicken.
Oh, Malai chicken.
Malai chicken.
Sawa. Thank you. So we want to get a taste of what is offered in the Red Ginger, the newest restaurant in Nairobi, by the way. And we have been told it's over 1 year old, not just new, as in it has been opened today, no. And I have some roti here, roti. So we are going to enjoy with our roti. Thing is the thing in town nowadays, because wherever I go, no chapati, roti.
Make an effort and